breakers. This project is on static electricity. For this I need aluminium sheet, then I require balloon, and I have this aluminium flexible wire. And I have this thermocol balls. I have the thermocol balls. I have the fan, which I have used for the vacuum cleaner in the previous one. And I have this 3 volts battery holder and also batteries inside it. And I have this beaker, which I am using for the vacuum cleaner. So here I will remove the thing and I will only use the beaker. And then I have the motor bit. And I have this other bits, the double pop and the magnetos. Okay, this you can use whichever bits you want, you can use. Okay, so let's start. So I need 2 small pieces of this, so cut the rectangular pieces. Cut it into half. You want to make it a little rounded, I guess you can have the design also. Yeah, so take this flexible wire, insert in the focus piece, focus bit. Okay, and here you have to make a small hook kind of a thing. Okay, I'll tell you the reason why you have to make this. Okay. And here you make concentric circles on the top. This is how you can make this. So there should be hook on one side, then you can have the spiral on the other. Okay, and then now these two things you have to insert through the hook. Okay, so what you can do is you can make the hole using the scissor. Careful when using the tools. Then now you can insert it like this. Okay, so this should be free moving, 2 aluminium sheets. Okay, now this one will insert inside this. So this shouldn't touch the bottom. Okay, so we have to lift it a bit. Yeah, it should be like this. That's it. Now I will blow the balloon and I will rub it on the dry hair and let's see what happens. Have fun. Yeah, so this I will rub. I'll just bring it near and you can see the aluminium sheets going apart. Yeah, because here the balloon is electrically charged, and because of this, this also gets charged, and they are of the equal, they are of the same charge, that's why they start repelling. Okay, because the whole system is neutral, but here this, since this is charged, this also gets charged. Like this, if this is positively charged, this gets negatively charged. If this is negatively charged, the bottom gets positively charged, and when both positive come near, they ripple. You can see how they are going apart. I'm not touching the wire also. Just when I bring it near, they. But you have to ensure that your hair is dry. You can use Scotch Brite also to rub, but it should be dry.